maybe that's why desire on someone's part to put the title photography for the pieces I'm gonna play. I have to upset everyone that these pieces actually don't have anything to do with photography neither in title nor otherwise. Vytautas Bacevičius is now acknowledged as the most important musical figure in Lithuania of the middle of 20th century as composer and pianist. Even though he led quite an isolated life, especially in the larger part of his life, which he spent in emigration in New York. The pieces that I'm going to play are called Ketvirtas žodis, Penktas žodis in Lithuanian, or the fourth word and fifth word. He wrote actually seven of them titled this way, and most of them are for solo piano. You might hear echoes of Alexander Stravin, or Béla Bartók, or Igor Stravinsky in the style, but overall it's written in very individual idiom. They are written, first of the pieces is written in the 30s, and the second one is in the 50s.